Do you vacuum seal your ammo? I like to protect my investments. Let me know if I overdid it or not. What do you do? How do you store your ammo?